Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Europa Universalis 4. I am your host, the Black Jade Falcon, and we are currently at war with the Qing Chinese. And it's taking for freaking ever. Driving me nuts. Also, the game seems to be glitching a lot. And it'll roll for about 4 days and then stop for about half a minute. And then roll for another 4 days and then stop for about half a minute. Driving me nuts. So I'm going to try slowing time down a little bit. See if that does anything. We'll see. Yep, still does it. Never mind. Oh, come on. Thank you. All right. Let's pause. Activating that. Should be able to take them. And let's see here. If you geniuses can break through some walls. Excellent. Get that one done. Well, at least it moved forward. Come on, hurry it up. Thank you. Okay. Not quite. Oh, I see what popped. That did. That's fine. I don't really care. Yeah, we'll go to here. Okay. We'll give it a couple more turns, then we'll care. Okay. Da, 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 da. Excellent. Now, where are you guys headed? Head here, Ordos. I'm willing to bet. So we're going to go meet you there. Then we're going to kill you. Any day. Any day at all. You can go ahead and scoot forward. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Okay, that might turn into something halfway decent. Hopefully this will too. Let's see. Right, that turned something nice. Come on, hurry it up. Thank you. Okay. It was good. Come on, hurry up. Thank you. Jeez. It's driving me nuts. And we wiped him out. I want you guys to head over here. And go from there. Could you break through the walls, maybe? Just a little bit? That would be awesome. Guys are just about there, and he's going to take that. That's fine. As long as we catch him, I'm pretty much happy. We'll make it past Beijing, that's for sure. We'll be able to catch him there. Unless he flees. Of course, then he'll just run headlong into me. So, come on in, dude. Let's see what happens, huh? Any day. Thank you. Alright. Finish that siege. Let's come down here. Hey, they finally surrendered. Took them long enough. Come down here. Now, I wonder if... Well, it still cause a hissy fit. Figures. Okay. It looks like their only military unit... Let's see what happens when we attack. Come on, hurry it up. Thank you. No. Go. Any time now. Seriously. Guys, go there. Okay, and let's see what this does. Come on, hurry it up. Figures. Come on. There we go. Okay. Alright. You take Taiwan. Now, I want you to over here. Well, here first. Send you over there. Just because I'm pretty sure I know where this guy's going. Okay. Thousand still. And I need to take one or two of these in order to make them want to give up. And it freezes again. Man, that's annoying. It really is. And I have no idea what is causing it. It's driving me nuts. continue. Come on. Thank you. Spread out a little bit. I can siege a little bit faster. Okay. So he's not there. Let's try over here. Come on. There we go. If I can hunt this guy down a little bit. Time. Aha! There you are. Found you. Come on, hurry it up. Thank you. You go there. Come on, something good happen. Better. Pause, come on. Skip up, thank you. Excellent, we caught him. Okay, and you come over here. Get that. Get that. And you're going to come over here. Because reasons. And let's see here. Good work. Okay. Come on. Hurry up. There we go. Thank you. There it is. Okay. I'll probably surrender pretty soon. See if we can get anything good here. Come on. Food. Excellent. That's the best. That's one of the better ones. Okay. I would love to go to peace right now, but you're being obstinate. You're so slow. Not what I wanted, and you know it. Come on, hurry it up. Stop stalling. Thank you. You piece of... going, buddy? Huh? Where are you gonna go? Well, come on, hurry it up. I've got all day. Excellent, another food shortage. At least this one's sieging pretty quickly. I just wish the game would stop locking up. It's really annoying. Finally. Okay. There's that. And I want you, my friend, to come up here. Cause them some suffering. And there we go. Really nice if you guys could blow those walls for me. Any day now, fellas. Any day. Come on. There you go. Every 4 days, it glitches. It's really annoying. Desertion, come on, give me a wall crack. That's all I want out of you. Somebody to break the stupid walls. See? He did it. Why can't you? Come on, it's not hard. That's where I figured he was going. I'm willing to bet he's coming over here. Come on, hurry it up. catch him. No. Okay. Come on, hurry it up. Thank you. Where's he going? Go. Okay. Come on. Skip forward. Thank you. Okay. Excellent. It will now let me have things. So. In that case, because this is starting to drive me batty, sending demand. All right. Okay. My 55. Let's put him back here. 69. Put you here. And I'll put you here. And you, my friend. What Canton? You guys are basically fine. For a 73 spot. That'll work. And you should be fine there. Okay. There's that. And I'm gonna bring you to there. Like so. Okay. Excellent. And we also took Taiwan, which is awesome. Go. And lastly. Okay. And we get rid of these. And we get rid of these. And that. All around up here. Go. here. Nothing special. Okay. Well, guys, it's been a pleasure playing, but I'm going to go ahead and let you go right now. Hopefully you can actually hear me talk. I would really like it if you did subscribe. I know this thing's been a little bit glitchy lately, but a subscribe really does help things out. And if you leave a like and a comment, I do read and I do answer. And I'll see you guys later, okay? Bye now.